Next question we are solving from Concise Mathematics chapter Banking exercise 2A question number 8, right? So question number 8 is saying Mrs. Geeta deposited rupees 350 per month in a bank for 1 year and three months. That means Mrs. Geeta is submitting or depositing 350 rupees for 1 year and 3 months in a recurring deposit account, right? That means he will be getting some kind of a interest on this value. Next, he is saying if the maturity value of her deposit is 5565 rupees, then find the rate of interest per annum. That means once this amount got matured, the amount of maturity is 5565 and is asking what will be the interest rate the bank has given to Mrs. Geeta. To solve this kind of a question, we'll be having a two formula. I is equal to P into N plus 1 / 2 into 12 into R by 100. That's number one of formula which we are going to use, and another one will be the maturity value. So maturity value will be the total sum deposited plus interest on it. So let me write the formula first and then we'll solve this question, right? So the first formula what we are going to use, friends, if I show you my previous question, I have already used the same formula, and in the entire exercise most of the time I'm using the same formula. So let me just write the same formula again. I is equal to P into n plus 1 / 2 into 12 into R by 100. That's formula number 1. Okay, second formula is with respect to the maturity value, which is maturity value is equal to total sum deposited plus interest on it, right? So let me explain you a bit more. So total sum deposited is equal to what? The amount person is giving to the bank. So first of all, we need to understand what amount person is giving, and that we are denoting with P. And then that amount this person is giving for how many months? That is N year. And then bank will give some interest on that amount, and that we denote as an I. So this is my maturity value and this is my formula number 2, right? Now using these two formula, this one and this one, we are going to solve this question. Okay, so let's see what other things question has given. First of all is saying Mrs. Geeta deposited rupees 350 per month. That means P is given. P is what? 350 rupees. Next is saying 1 year and 3 months. That means is showing N. N is what? 1 year and 3 months. That is 1.3 year. We can convert this into month and that will become 15 months. Right? And then it's saying maturity value. Maturity value is what? 5565 rupees. Right? Now is asking what? Find the rate of interest. That is R. R we don't know. So let me just use formula number 1, which is I is equal to P into N plus 1 / 2 into 12 into R by 100. If we solve this, we can say P is what? 350 into N. N is what? 15 into 15 plus 1 / 2 into 12 into R. We don't know. And that is 100, right? So 0 and 0 cancel. And this will become 35 into 15 into 16. / 2 into 12 into R by 10. 2 1 2 2 8 16 2 4 जा 8 2 6 जा 12 3 2 जा 6 3 5 जा 15 2 1 जा 2 2 2 जा 4 सो दिस इज बिकम 3 5 into 5 into 2 this is 10 into r by 10 so that will become 35r right so I is equal to 35r that is your equation number 1 then maturity value is equal to p into n plus I maturity value we know 5565 so let me write the formula first maturity value is equal to p into n plus I so maturity value is 5565 is equal to p is what p is 350 into n is what 15 plus 35r so this is 350 into 15 if you solve this will become 5250 plus 35r and this is what 5565 right so further if we solve 5565 minus 5250 is equal to 35r then r is equal to if we minus this 5565 let me write it here 5565 minus 5250 513 so this is 315/35 and if we solve this further I think this will be 9 35 9 is 315 right so r is equal to means rate of interest let me write it here rate of interest is equal to 9% per annum and that is your answer.